What the fuck is up, everybody? This your motherfucker seeing Chris Bree back in another video. We're back in this bitch. We're about to do yet another reaction video, and I know y'all thinking, seeing crazy. Where the fuck is all the reaction videos been going lately? Well, one, there's not been a whole lot of shit to react to lately. Two, the stuff that is out there to react to, I can't even do because of YouTube's shitty ass copyright system that needs to be reworked and redone. Because apparently they are taking down Reactor's content, and so I have to basically sidestep it, and I have to react to a certain amount of artists. Now, I can't react to every artist, obviously, because there are, you know, videos and music that I can't even fucking play in my videos, or else it gets fucking copyright blocked and striked and all that other shit, and they take it down and shit, which has happened to me with Dax and Token and a few other artists that I used to listen to a lot, which I don't really listen to anymore because of that. And yeah, it is what it is. But anyway, we're back in here, so we're about to react to Chris Webby. Also, if I sound a little bit tired, it's because I've been in a heat wave for about the whole week, and it's been making me tired. It's been making me a little bit groggy, a little bit. And also that's why I got my fan on in the background. If you guys can hear my fan in the background, that's why. I can't do anything about it. I have to have it on, or else this place gets like a fucking 100 degrees easy. Fucking 80 degree 90 degree weather outside, it's double that in here. Like, you take that and double it in here, and then that's what the temperature is in here. So, yeah, fucking, yeah, it is what it is. But anyway, we're back in here, so we're gonna react to Chris Webby, Kratos. Now, this is a new song he dropped not that long ago. I really want to dive into this because Chris Webby is one of my favorite artists. He's one of them. He's definitely up there, but yeah, I decided to go ahead and react to this today because why not? Plus, there's not a whole lot of other shit to react to, so, you know, might as well. Anyway, I'm gonna shut up now. Let's go ahead and get into this. So, Chris Webby, Kratos, let's get it.
In your lifetimes, has anyone ever worshipped you? Ever prayed to you? I know you're not the god you once were. And now is your chance to prove it.
You made me the god I once was.
And what kind of god is that? Kratos.
God tier, like the god tier. Bringing war so the gods fear. When this god's near, with a shield and a sharp spear. Any god here, better bend the knee before I start bodying. God's clearing the path with wrath. In any habitat I inhabit that. Fill the halls of Valhalla with my battle axe. I fed Anubis so many souls that'll pass them back and ship them off to Hades. Every afterlife's at max capacity. Clash with titans till you crawling through the wreckage and climb a Mount Olympus to get more of a perspective.
Damn, dude. I needed this, dude. Out of everything I've been through this week with this whole fucking heat wave, I needed some shit like this. Thank you, Chris Webby. I just gotta say thank you. Thank you for dropping today. Thank you. Thank you for this opportunity. But we gotta run that back, because Chris Webby, he was getting his back. Let's get it.
It's near, with a shield and a sharp spear. Any god here, better bend the knee before I start bodying. God's clearing the path with wrath. In any habitat I inhabit that. Fill the halls of Valhalla with my battle axe. I fed Anubis so many souls that'll pass them back and ship them off to Hades. Every afterlife's at max capacity. Clash with titans till you crawling through the wreckage and climb a Mount Olympus to get more of a perspective. Then I showed Zeus the word immortal is subjective as I left him headless sitting on his throne to send a message that long before Atreus I'm written in the ancient scripts for spilling blood of any man a myth who dare to raise a fist. When it comes to chaos, I got exactly the blade for this. And when I'm done with your pantheon, you'll be atheist. Where my blades go, blood'll stain the snow. From Asgard to Olympus, I got them praying though. And they know that they better lay low. Because in a world of rap gods, I am Kratos.
That was hard. That first verse, oh my god, dude. Chris Webby was spitting on that. Fucking A, dude. Chris Webby, he can get it on a track. He can definitely spit his ass off. He can definitely spit his ass off on this. And he's damn near fucking spitting on this shit. And I love it. I love it. Let's get back into it, though.
Because in a world of rap gods, I am Kratos.
And that beat, too. Oh, my God. This beat is fire, too. Whoever makes Chris Webby's beats, I don't know who it is, they're doing fucking a point A job on it. Like, they're doing a really good job on it. Not gonna lie. They're doing a really fantastic job on it. But yeah, let's get back into it.
God chosen like the god Odin. As I'm gripping Thor's hammer and leaving these gods broken. We don't stop going, so listen up when this god's spoken.
When I... That was hard. You said something about Thor's hammer, though. What the fuck? I gotta back that up.
Thor's hammer and leaving these gods broken. We don't stop going, so listen up when this god's spoken. When I pull up, got all of these gods frozen in place. I ran a race to make it further from my darker days. Fate is written, all of us have got our part to play.
Now, correct me if I'm wrong. I think there's somewhere... I don't know if this might be a rumor I heard. I don't know. I think there is a comic. I don't think it's a comic, but maybe it is. I don't know. Correct me if I'm wrong. But I think there is like a storyline with the Thor storyline, because basically he's like a god. You know, he's from Asgard and everything. There is a comic I think out there where Thor gets killed by Kratos, which Kratos I think is the god of war. I think. Now, correct me if I'm wrong. Correct me if I'm wrong. I think there is a comic where Thor gets killed by Kratos, because Kratos went and killed all the other gods like Odin, Zeus, everybody that Chris Webby named on here. He slaughtered all of them. Like, that's what's in the comic. Maybe, I don't know. Like I said, correct me if I'm wrong. But I think he's alluding to that, which I really like too. I like it when tracks allude to certain things like this. Maybe it's just because I'm a nerd buff. Maybe, who knows? But yeah, it's pretty insane. It's pretty insane the way Chris Webby writes his shit out, and I can actually see the picture that he's writing on the wall and everything. If that makes any sense. But let's get back into it.
Hey, still I hunger for battle and keep a sharpened blade. Bottle up my Spartan rage and let it out if y'all engage. I'll single-handedly take Hercules and Perseus. Unleash my murderous service and send them to the Cerberus. I'm as unbreakable as Baldur's epidermises. And out of this world with this way of word, just ask Copernicus. Ptolemy and Galileo, go and grab your telescope. Snatch Orion's belt from him, wrap it around his neck and choke. As I rip the head from Helios, the sun'll set for most. While I drown Poseidon in the river Styx and let him float. Opening Pandora's box and left the Minotaur in shock. Grabbed him by the horns and...
So yeah, he is doing what Kratos is doing. Okay. That makes more sense now, I think. But yeah, I think Kratos did do that, because, yeah, I know about the God of War games. I honestly never played them, but I know about them. I know their existence, but I do know that Kratos is in that game. And from what I could piece together, he goes around and he kills every single, like, you know, Hercules, Thor, fucking Zeus, Odin, you know, the whole list goes on. And that's what Chris Webby is doing right now, because he's basically Kratos in this song. He's going off and slaughtering all the other ones. It's basically what he does. So, yeah, I just thought I'd put a little bit of that right there. Like I said, I might be wrong, I might be right. Correct me if I'm wrong in the comments. But let's get back into this.
And pulled him till his spinal cord just popped. They write my name in the hieroglyphics as Horus watches it, knowing that he could be next in a gold-adorned sarcophagus. Mummified, ain't no running wide of my animosity. No mythology, safe from blades in the hand of prophecy. Inflict atrocity through the pages of anthropology that any mortal man of God could see. Kratos.
There he is. There's the god of war.
Okay, yeah, that confirmed it. Kratos is in God of War. That's all I needed to hear right there. So I think I did get it right. But yeah, anyway, yeah, that's all I got to say for this track. Chris Webby fucking killed it on here. Being able to step into the persona of Kratos and just slaughter all the all the gods, like Hercules, fucking Thor, Odin, Zeus, fucking the list goes on, dude. Like, he fucking did it all. And that's what Kratos does. And I think he does it in the video games too, maybe. I'm gonna have to start playing God of War. I'm gonna have to start playing it. Eventually. One day we will play it on my channel. On my other channel, not this channel, because this is my music slash reaction channel. So, yeah. Eventually we'll play that game on my channel if I can figure out a way to purchase it or something, because, yeah, obviously everything on fucking Steam is super overpriced, so I'm gonna have to wait for them to get like a summer deal going on, maybe, you know, get 20% off or whatever. But anyway, that's all I want to say for this video. If you guys enjoyed the reaction video, go ahead and leave a like down below. If you guys are new to the channel, hit that subscribe button. Also, if you guys want to follow me on my social media, links will be in the description below. You guys already know the drill. But yeah, anyway, hope y'all enjoyed the video. This is your motherfucking Saint Cray signing out. I'm gonna go take a nap right now, because yeah, this fucking heat wave is killing me, dude. This heat wave's killing me. I got like, we got like fucking 3 more days of this shit. Being 80, 90 fucking degrees. Dude. I don't know if y'all can tell right now. I'm hella exhausted. That's what this fucking summer like heat does to me. But it is what it is. Anyway, hope y'all enjoyed the video. This is your motherfucking Saint Cray signing out. I'm outie. I'll see you guys on next reaction video.